my partners here tell me this. You produce a meth that's 70% pure. What I produce is 99.1% pure. So it's grade school T-ball versus the New York Yankees. Yours is just some tepid off-brand generic cola. What I'm making, it's classic Coke.